Hey there, little friends. Today's video is about mayfly. Mayflies are known for their extremely short lifespans and emergence in large numbers in the summer months. Other common names for these winged stages are shadfly, sandfly, dayfly, fishfly, and drake. Worldwide, about 2,500 species of mayflies have been described, about 700 of them from North America, north of Mexico. They are present on all continents except Antarctica. Winged mayflies have large compound eyes, short bristle-like antennae, and functionless mouthparts and digestive tracts. The life cycle of mayflies consists of four stages: egg, nymph, subimago, and imago. Eggs, which vary widely in size and surface detail, may be oblong, oval, or rounded. Eggs are laid in water and either settle to the bottom or adhere to some submerged object. They often hatch in about 2 weeks to 1 year. Nymphal life may be as short as 2 weeks or as long as 2 years, although an annual cycle is most common. As many as 50 molts may occur, depending on the species and environment. When growth is complete, the nymphal skin splits down the back and a winged form called the subimago or dun emerges. The subimago flies from the surface of the water to some sheltered resting place nearby. The skin is shed for the last time and the imago emerges. Mayflies emerge as adults from spring to autumn in enormous numbers. Adult mayflies do not have a well-defined functional mouth. This means they cannot eat. They are the only insects that molt after developing functional wings. They exhibit a number of ancestral traits that were probably present in the first flying insects, such as long tails and wings that do not fold flat over the abdomen. Mayflies are the primary source of models for artificial flies. The flies, known as emerges in North America, are designed to fly fishermen to resemble subimago mayflies and are intended to lure freshwater trout. Do you know nymphs live mostly in clean water? Their presence indicates a clean, unpolluted environment. Mayflies have been around for over 350 million years. This means they existed even before the dinosaurs came to their existence. Those are the few interesting facts about mayflies, little friends. I'll see you in another video with another insect that starts with N. Until then, keep guessing, take care.